everybody. Ian here, and we're at the Miami Boat Show, and I'm going to give you a video walkthrough for the Bali 4.2. So I hope you find this to be helpful and informative, and here we go. All right, so this is the Bali 4.2 on display at the Miami Boat Show, and I'm going to give you a quick little walkthrough tour around it. I won't be able to be as descriptive as I normally am just due to the boat being filled with clients, but again, hope you enjoy. Drop down door that we know that Bali is really famous for. As we walk up, you're gonna be able to see the upper flybridge here. There's a nice lounge area just next to the helmsman, and a large lounge area with back bolstering as well. Coming up to the foredeck, amazing amount of space up here, built-in table. You have a large storage access here on both starboard and port side, bowsprit for code zero asymmetrical. And again, lots of room here. We have that forward opening hatch that we have known, that's we've seen before on the Bali Cat Space. And then there is that door access, which is really impressive. Great design. Coming back, we're looking at the helm station. This is, again, very similar to the Cat Space, Bali 4.1. We have our electric winch off to the port side over here. All of the sheets and halyards get led over to port and starboard. We have the Raymarine GPS plotter, autopilot, engine displays, chain counter, and then our throttle. But again, great use of space up here. This one came with the Bimini top, and lots of walkable space forward and aft. And again, we'll just keep things moving forward and showing you the rest of this yacht.
Bali 42. A used one pops up, I get an email, they send me the listing, I forward the listing to you.
Large LG refrigerator with freezer compartment, huge galley, nav station off to the starboard side, stove oven, and again, this is that walkthrough door that's just really impressive. I'm going to take you over to the port side of the hull. Hey, here we are. So, looking at this large bench seat, large bed here, great amount of opening hatches. So, you have a lot of ventilation through here. Your vanity, there's a hanging locker storage behind the doors here. Lots of storage throughout. And then as we move up forward, we have double sinks, vanities, a full walk-in shower. This is the dedicated area for a washer and dryer, if so desired. And a great use of space. And again, this shower is massive here. The built-in bench seats to it. But a really respectable forward cabin for a 42-foot yacht. I'm gonna take you off to the starboard side next. First, we'll look at the nav station here. Again, we have multi-repeaters, VHF, stereo system, generator, start, stop controls. You know, this is the electrical panel with the Vectron Energy charger inverter. Kind of start up here is because there's people down below on that side. Again, great use of space. Really impressive. And then down below on the starboard side, we have the two cabins. And then what we have here is two cabins, one aft, one forward. Then they have their own separate head and shower compartments off to this side. Very similar to the Bali Cat Space and how that is laid out. Wish I can get you down there, but looks like there's, you know, quite a bit of people there right now. But again, just beautiful appointments. I love the cabinetry up above. Just this open feel that you see. So much storage throughout, you know, underneath all of this seating. If you look at the stitching and then just how they've done it, it's just a really nice job. Lots of storage underneath this back seat. And again, access to engine compartments on both starboard and port side. Okay, I am gonna take you down to the starboard side. We're gonna go aft first. And so here we are looking at the aft VIP cabin. This is the filler cushion for the bed, but a nice nice cabin here. As I mentioned, they have their own head and shower compartments. So this is, I mean, technically, you know, a wet head here. You use the sink faucet, but you have the, you know, Japsco quiet flush toilet here. This little divider that goes to the shower on the opposite side. But, you know, great use of space. And we'll go up to the forward cabin. Lots of hanging locker space here, forward V-berth. And, you know, lots of storage throughout, overhead opening hatches, side opening hatches. And then as we come through here, you can see we have a mirrored image of the aft cabin. This is our shower compartment. We're using, obviously, the fixture here, and then our toilet. So pretty respectable for, you know, two cabins off on the starboard side hull for the Bali Catamaran 4.2. Well, that concludes the Bali 4.2. Sorry for the, you know, multiple video clips interacting, but, you know, trying to get access, you know, through the vessel on a boat show is always a little difficult. But again, I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Bali product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business. And if you liked the video, I'd appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for additional walkthroughs like this of what's new, what's coming to the market, and what's, you know, pre-owned as well too. Thank you again.